You know, the trouble is, Linda, people don't seem to take to me.
Oh, don't be foolish.
I know it. When I walk in, they seem to laugh at me.
Why? Why would they laugh at you? Don't talk that way, Willie.
I don't know the reason for it, but they just pass me by. I'm not noticed.
But you're doing wonderful, dear. You're making $70 to $100 a week.
But I gotta be at it 10, 12 hours a day. Other men, I don't know, they do it easier. I don't know why. I can't stop myself. I talk too much. A man ought to come in with a few words. Yeah. The one thing about Charlie, he's a man of few words, and they respect him.
You don't talk too much. You're just lively.
Well, I figure, what the hell? Life is short. A couple of jokes. I joke too much.
Why? You're...
And I'm fat. I'm very foolish to look at, Linda. I didn't tell you, but Christmas time, I happened to be calling on F.H. Stewart's and a salesman I know. As I was going in to see the buyer, I heard him say something about walrus. And I cracked him right across the face. I won't take that. I simply will not take that. But they do laugh at me. I know that.
Darling.
I gotta overcome it. I know I gotta overcome it. I'm not dressing to advantage, maybe.
Oh, Willie, darling. You're the handsomest man in the world.
Oh, no, Linda.
To me, you are. The handsomest. And the boys, Willie, few men are idolized by their children the way you are.
You're the best there is, Linda. You're a pal. You know that? On the road, I want to grab you sometimes and just kiss the life out of you. Because I get so lonely. Especially when business is bad and there's nobody to talk to. I get the feeling that I'll never sell anything again, and I won't make a living for you or a business for the boys. There's so much I want to make for you.
Me? You didn't make me, Willie. I picked you.
You picked me?
I did. I've been sitting at that desk watching all the salesmen go by day in and day out. But you've got such a sense of humor. And I think you're a wonderful man.
Sure, sure. Why do you have to go now?
Oh, it's 2:00.
No, come on in.
My sisters will be scandalized. When will you be back?
Oh, 2 weeks about. Will you come up again?
Sure thing. You do make me laugh. It's good for me.
You picked me, huh?
Sure, because you're so sweet. And such a kidder.
Well, I'll see you next time I'm in Boston.
I'll put you right through to the buyers.
Right. Well, bottoms up.
You just kill me, Willie. You kill me. Oh, and thanks for the stockings. I love a lot of stockings. Well, good night.
Good night. And keep your pores open.
Oh, Willie.